Anyway, quick V versus V update. Go on.
What? Is there one?
Well,
it's a sort of
carries on from last week, really. So they're just about to film the teaser trailer. They've got some really good news to come up.
On the thing, it says they're going to film the TT, and she looked at me with a blank face.
Shh, don't tell everyone that.
No, it's not the Isle of Man TT.
Well, it's a car, isn't it? A TT.
Well, that's an Audi. Don't mention that name.
They've got some exciting news to be announced yet. So
you've got some really exciting news.
Yeah.
To be announced. We can't say anything about it at the moment.
No, that's right. So just keep listening in, and at some point we'll be able to tell you
when we get
what's
given the nod. Yeah. We'll share it with everybody.
Like that, you mean? So, Kat, I'm sorry you asked us to play a Muse song. It was a bit late. I didn't have it on my playlist, and I haven't been able to get hold of it today yet. So, but we'll play it next week instead. And they want us to sing the praises and thanks to the Bethlehem Church Life Centre, and now I can't pronounce it, of Sefen Kibru. I can't.
What's this? Kibru.
It's Welsh. I'll spell it. Let me see if you can say C-E-F-N.
Yeah.
Yeah, pronounce it.
I can't speak Welsh.
C-R-I-B-W-R.
Where did the ooh come into it then? We do apologise for the people that live in
that are Welsh,
that can speak Welsh.
So someone might be able to tell us exactly how to pronounce that. Anyway, no organisations help them more, be more kind than they're shortened as BCLC, which is a bit easier than me saying the whole thing. Bethlehem Church Life Centre.
Yeah.
There are people there for the people, and their support's been phenomenal. And they've given their entire place as a home for them to use for a V versus V, which
is
amazing, amazing, amazing.
Some of the things that people have done towards this V versus V, and it's just unbelievable, isn't it? All the famous people.
There's more.
There's more.
Yeah, I can't pronounce these either.
Good. That should be interesting.
Huel.
Yeah.
Huel. Sorry, I really apologise. Webb and Nigel Ibsen Fleming, and Nigel was in the Stone Roses.
Right, yeah.
And he's now the pastor at BCLC.
He's the pastor at the BCLC.
Yeah, and they're a good team, and they look after their local community in all manners. She says their generosity is uncapped, and they blow her away. So, and that's a little update from Kat. Next week, Kat will put Muse on for you, but today I've got Jasmine Rose, who's again been writing music and singing music for V versus V, and this one's called My Song.
Still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful.
got a beautiful voice, lovely hasn't voice, she? Yeah, Jasmine Rose, that. And that's my song. And she's written music and singing a lot of the V versus Maybe. V sort of soundtrack, I suppose you could say. So that's going to be an amazing soundtrack as well, if you think about it. Not only have you got the fantastic...
It's quite powerful, isn't it?
Yeah, with some of the other things as well, the other bands and things involved in it. So I'm looking forward to having the soundtrack at some point.